the man who mistook his wife's foot for his own. The Talmud rules that a man's wife is as his own body. Rabbi Eri Levi, of blessed memory, known as the Tzaddik of Jerusalem, exemplified this ideal. On one occasion, when accompanying his wife to a Jerusalem clinic, he explained to the physician, "Doctor, my wife's foot is hurting us."